Griezmann. Pogba has it. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. A matter of keeping his composure. Pogba. Well, wide by a hair's breadth. Almost had it where he wanted it. Paul Pogba. Anthony Martial. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Martial. Intelligent threaded pass here. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Mendy. And now this is Longley. Conte. Mbappe. And return to Mbappe. Super tackle, and they've won possession. And a more than decent first half showing from Anthony Martial. Lee, always keen to get your take.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Mbappe. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Coman. Oh, they have it again. And unable to keep the ball.
Bro, this kid fucking changed the fucking settings, bro.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Fuck this kid.
Now, let's see what they can do here. And dispossessed. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And he might be through here.
Let's go, bitch.
2-0.
Fuck off, bro.
Two in front.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Griezmann. Mbappe. And back with Martial. Now Paul Pogba. Mbappe!
Oh.
And the keeper stretching to deny him. Played in by Griezmann. Attending to his defensive chores. Unable to keep the ball. Mendy.
He's off.
Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. Coman. Mbappe. Pogba has it. And back with Griezmann. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And space for the cross. Can he convert?
Bing! Fuck out of here! Let's go, Griezmann! Oh my god, Wenger. He's gonna quit, dude. Oh. My god. Oh my god, bro. Griezmann. Oh!
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Griezmann. Is it going to be? On almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Crisp tackling. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Mendy. This is Varane. Paul Pogba. Pogba.
Oh, fucking bitch, I had him.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Pogba. Promising attack, this. Mbappe. Routine save for the Frenchman. They've won back possession. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Paul Pogba. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Lucas Hernandez.
Dude.
Ben Yedder. Pogba has it. Conte. Tolisso. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up.
Let's go, Papa. Come on, win the header. Oh my God, Mendy.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And the right place to cut out the pass.
No way.
Griezmann. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, couldn't keep it.
Bruh.
Ben Yedder. Oh, he's through here. Oh, another goal. You just cannot keep them down. And it sets up a furious finish. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Just nudging ahead when they did has won it for him in the end. Really tight affair that was.
Well, he often gets top billing before the match, Antoine Griezmann. But how about post-game now, Lee? Your assessment?
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.
I'm giving the ball away.
He said he always has to make a new party.
It's because I think it's because he always gets kicked out.
You invite him over here? Might as well. Oh,
what I do right now too. That should be better.
You gotta go to Kakashi first.
Kakashi?
Yeah.
Well, I already did the tutorial, so.
Alright then, let's see.
You guys got the Shinobi Strikers?
Yeah.
We both got the demo.
I just wanted to test it. I wonder if it's like one big server. Come to the middle, like the middle where that sign's at. The Leaf Village fucking symbol.
Yo. I think there might be different servers though. What is your guy's name?
This is my PS4 name, but without the dash.
Oh. I think we're in different ones.
Yeah, cause I know, like, if they're in your server and you just press R1, you can invite them like that to your party.
Let's see. If you try to start up a match, you can just invite.
Let's see. Oh, I got it, I think. You just press touchpad to show to your friends.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, if you press touchpad. I gotta find you, though.
I just put Shinobi.
No, you should just PS4 username.
Do whatever. Okay. Shit, I think I accidentally started one back.
On an alphabet? Oh, here you are.
Tap.
It says you're a matchmaker, I can invite you.
Yeah. Here, I'm on the loading menu, so let me just back out once I get in the game.
Then you gotta close the app. I don't think it'll let you back out.
Okay.
Can't switch my clothes though. Fuck! Or can you?
I doubt it. Do you have like that taijutsu stance as well?
I think it's when like when you're in the when you're fighting. So Naruto right here. Oh shit. He looks, he's like in a fucking short, but he looks like a fucking man. I don't know why. Like how this guy made his face.
He should be able to send it now.
Alright. I'm looking at my lobby. There's no way he level 100. That one guy was level 100. Wonder if it goes by different ranks too or something. Holy shit, he has a, it's probably like prestigious. Cause this guy is fucking level, he's level 26 and he did like fucking 254 missions, 265.
Dang.
Fuck, he did 35 S ranks.
Yeah, cause I know in the other Naruto games, you get like prestige pretty much.
Yeah.
With your ranks.
The, what is it, the Storm one? Right?
Yeah.
But that one, don't you, you can't walk around like this, huh? Or can you?
Nah.
That well, one's like actually just, like fighting?
That one's just, yeah, just fighting only.
But you just can't do missions, you can just play online. Let's see. Did you get it?
Yeah.
The other thing to start missions, you gotta go back to Kakashi. Easy club.
Well, I think it's Naruto, isn't it? To do like quick matches and shit.
Yeah, you gotta go to Shikamaru. Up there.
Oh, it's Shikamaru, yeah.
Yeah, and then you click on him and
then you meet to,
Naruto. Inside the office. Can't do beginner matches on the same team. It's fucking gay.
I'm gonna get clapped.
Fucking...
Oh, okay. Fuck, I'm leaving.
Oh, thank God he's gone, guys. I was gonna say, dude. That Aries got probably had the biggest cock out of fucking...
Hey, oh, yo!
Yo, Eric, well, Eric, what the fuck did Eric say about me right now? Fucking gay ass, bro. I swear, bro. He's lucky. He's lucky, bro. It's on site.
I forgot I'm streaming. I actually forgot I'm streaming.